ribbon everywhere. The candlelight on a starry night, and all my folks are there. We huddled in from the cold outside, awaiting Santa's midnight ride. And Grandpa's looking on with pride while rocking on his chair. A snowman walks through the family room and raises a cup of cheer. The mounting Christmas tree, exploding potpourri. It's not quite like last year. The night of our dear Savior's birth brings our home a transubstantiation. Is this a Christmas miracle? Well, no. I think I know the explanation. Somebody put acid in the egg on. Psychedelic Christmas has begun. Mistletoe is kissing me, and the family agree that those light up plastic reindeer sure can rot. The snowman's on his 7 cup of brandy, and I'm trying to suggest he switch to beer, obviously. Somebody put acid in the eggnog. It really is a magic time of year. Somebody put acid in the eggnog. It's a present you won't find in any shop. Jesus said that it's delicious. Now he's helping with the dishes. But you're a guest, dude. Come on, you're gonna stop. Put it down, it's your birthday. Chelsea's drawings blew my mind. Somebody put acid in the eggnog. So take a swig and don't you fall behind. Who was it? Could it be Mom and Dad? Could it be Cousin Joe? Uncle Randy was a hippie, will we ever know? But there's definitely acid in the eggnog. I don't like that dancing Santa's evil grin. All the icicle shut teeth, all the burning holly wreath, all the Christmas presents underneath my skin. The snowman's getting handsy with mama. I have to show big, showing quite a zeal for them. Somebody put acid in the eggnog, and we're making memories, some of which are real. Is a cup, and it's nice to see her up since we buried her 11 years ago. Considering the snowman took a swing and left on Jesus, just turned the other cheek and didn't fight. Even if someone put acid in the eggnog, he died for our sins. It isn't right. Look, it isn't right. What's your claim to fame anyway? Wearing a carrot? What are you doing with it? What are you doing with that carrot? That carrot's not supposed to be there. You put that carrot in there. Sir! Give me this new... Thank you. This is a family occasion. You're a shocker here. I stink. Sorry, Jesus. Could it be Uncle Ed? Little Chelsea, Auntie Kate? The snowman, Grandma, Jesus, Grandma, Dad, and Jane? Oh, wait. Why did I put acid in? And why did we all take this extra sips? But it's been a far odd night, and our spirits all are bright, cause you gotta love those family Christmas trips. This experience has brought us all together. We've seen the Yuletide spirit appear. Literally. He's right there. If no one had put acid in the eggnog, we'd only have pot fruitcake like